can take you.
Good advice.
The goal is obtaining those tag team championships. Being on the same page will be vital in this one. Long demanded by the WWE Universe and the competitors in the women's division, the women's tag team titles are indeed here, and tonight, cover by the champ! One, two, plenty of fight left.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Oh, man.
All the cops, Cross has gone nuts.
Nobody can match up with this woman when she's on a roll like this. Nobody.
Not sure what made her think now was a good time for a pin attempt. Tagged in.
Oh, what a forearm.
Put into play.
The champion into the cover.
One, two.
And another kick out.
She's as beautiful, talented, and tough as they come.
Pow, what a shot.
This could be huge.
Ooh, right in the face.
And it's Alexa Bliss with the reversal.
What a hurricanrana.
She's in control.
Ooh, tossed with the suplex.
There it is. Snap suplex.
Alexa Bliss gets out of the way quickly.
Naomi in trouble now.
She's putting up quite a fight here, Cole, but despite that, now is probably a good time to look for the tag.
Looking to make the tag here.
A tag at this point can change the whole complexion of this match, Michael.
She's so close to making the tag.
And if she doesn't, I don't see how they can win this thing. That's how important this tag is right now.
There's the tag. Here we go.
It's a whole new match now, fellas.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
There it is. Snap suplex.
Got the leg hooked.
The old...
And the instinct from Nikki Cross on display.
Ruthless striking.
And Ember Moon, too quick.
The champ trying to roll with these hits.
I really like the resolve we've seen from her in this tag team match, guys. Though, I wouldn't be against a tag here. You know, just so she can gather herself a bit.
Hoping to make a tag here.
It sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
The WWE Mixed Match Challenge made for some straight...
Unbelievable athleticism. Into the armbar.
That was amazing.
She somehow breaks free.
But you have to wonder how much damage was done.
Hurricane Rana.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Tag team maneuver on the horizon.
Body. Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael.
Almost just a little bit further.
Come on now. Almost there. Don't give up now.
Somehow gets the tag. Clothesline over the top rope.
All the way to the floor.
Well-executed arm drag. And Ember Moon finding the answer. Wow, what a sequence.
The challenger's looking shaken. I really like the resolve we've seen from her in this tag team match, guys. Though, I wouldn't be against the tag here. You know, just so she can gather herself a bit.
She's looking a bit out of it here.
Now we have Ember Moon on the attack.
Handstand. Forearm smash.
That was impressive.
For the championship.
One, two.
Kicks Alexa Bliss just... barely escapes. Straight punch. Drop kick.
Beautiful.
The better part of valor. This could be big. Somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
They cut her off.
And I can't stress enough how important it was for her to make the tag there.
You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier.
This is the time where matches are won and lost.
Naomi is tagged in.
This in full control.
DDT. But champions need to finish the job.
Geez, I don't like Naomi's chances in this one.
She saw the opening and got the shoulder up. And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one.
And she goes for the arm drag.
Oh, my God.
That'll break you in half.
The champ in a worst-case scenario.
This is bad, guys. I don't even think she has enough power to get to her corner to make the tag.
Shoulders down! Championship on the line!
New champion!
Teammate makes the save!
Damn, just in time.
Boom! Rear view! Connecting!
The title's in jeopardy here!
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Perfect execution.
Gary finds its mark.
This combo is out of this world, Cole.
It's a lunar one.
Handstand.
Wow, fantastic ability.
Cover for the championship.
Somehow.
Well, Alexa Bliss has the heart of a champion. We saw it on full display right here.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Oh, that knee caught him underneath the chin.
Look out! Cross body!
Gets the tag.
And Ember Moon, too quick.
Off into the pin.
Tried for it early.
Into the pin.
Not yet.
Dropkick hits the mark.
Listen to their shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
Oh, wow.
Oh, what a forearm.
Strong impact from Nikki Cross.
And it's Ember Moon finding the answer.
There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
Wow, what impact!
Nikki Cross has to find a way to get back on offense.
She's got nothing left, guys. If she doesn't make a tag soon, this match is over. It's that simple.
Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
Missed the tag there.
How many headlocks are we gonna see?
She is ready for a fight tonight. Penny predicament.
Nice kick out there.
A striking blow.
Boom! KO punch.
Got the leg hooked.
She's in full control now.
Naomi is tagged in.
Oh, wow. I'll tell you, I thought this superstar was out of this match, but apparently not. What a comeback.
And the instinct from Nikki Cross on display.
Boom, what a forearm. Unbelievable athleticism. Into the armbar.
That was amazing.
And the ropes
chops will break this one up.
Looks like she's got a new lease on life here, Cole, but can she capitalize?
To the back.
Masterful maneuver by Nikki Cross.
Boom, boom, persistent barrage. Naomi just too fast for her. And again, yet another counter.
And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Uh-oh.
What energy in the arena tonight. Samoan driver.
That has got to be it.
The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
She's got nothing left, guys. If she doesn't make a tag soon, this match is over. It's that simple.
Nikki Cross.
Looking stunned.
Looking rough.
Can't imagine what this team has planned now. They've been dominating this matchup.
We're about to find out.
Uh-oh.
Oh, my God.
No! Neckbreaker bomb.
Now that is why they're the champ.
I think Nikki Cross just secured this match.
They did it.
Let's take another look at these women in action.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE United States Championship.
Put your hair up and square up.
She's been waiting a long time for this opportunity here tonight.
Let's just hope she doesn't blow it, Cole, because opportunities like this don't come along very often.
Look who's on the big stage, Corey! Oh, my God! Life is good. God's greatest creation is here, and I couldn't be more excited!
Our camera guys really need to focus on getting their cameras better. This thing is so blurry. Make my eyes water.
Nothing else matters right now, Myron.
just shut up.
You didn't say anything.
You're breathing, aren't you?
Introducing the challenger, from Shillong, New Jersey, Sonya Deville! And introducing the champion, from Yorktown Heights, New York, she's the Mandy Rose!
The champion has no intention on tonight being their final night with the title.
This right here is a championship that gained a lot of prestige in short order, guys.
Yeah, I mean, once a title match is called by yours truly, you know it finally matters in our industry.
Well, you're certainly not Mr. Modest today, are you, Corey?
Is it fully locked in? This might be it. No, she breaks it.
Wow, she's quite the escape artist, Michael.
Oh, I didn't see that coming from Sonya Deville.
She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
One. Two.
Oh, stomping away.
I just get really nervous knowing that Sonya Deville can strike Mandy Rose at any time. It's like walking through a fine art gallery with a sledgehammer.
And that sledgehammer has a background in MMA and is also one of the most powerful strikers in the business. Some fine art is about to be permanently ruined, Corey.
I bet you'd really like that, Byron. If it does, it's a crime against humanity.
We've definitely got a lot of storylines. Former teammates, former friends, now trying to tear each other apart.
Oh, right to my gut.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
And Sonya Deville says, not this time.
And now latching on.
She better do something fast.
She somehow breaks free.
But you have to wonder how much damage was done.
That'll hurt. DDT.
Cover.
Look at an easy kick out from Sonya Deville.
She came here to fight, not lay down.
Oh, no.
Someone caught.
Shoulders down now. Championship
and an easy kick out from Sonya Deville.
Hey, I guess you never know.
Mandy Rose has been successful in WWE, but she also has the less than honorable distinction of being the first person eliminated in both the inaugural Women's Royal Rumble and Women's Elimination Chamber.
Oh, a knee!
Lights out. A bad place to be for the challenger.
She may have underestimated the opposition she'd face tonight.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Michael brought up Mandy Rose's lack of success in the Royal Rumble and the Elimination Chamber. But I have to say, she didn't have the luck of the draw in either case. Drawing spot number 4 in the Rumble and being the first person out of a pod in the Elimination Chamber.
Saxton, quit judging Mandy Rose. Only God can judge Mandy Rose, and she's been deemed God's greatest creation. Mandy Rose was the victim of a conspiracy at the Royal Rumble and Elimination Chamber when she got those bad entrance numbers.
Oh, man.
Boom! Knee right to the face. just what a takedown. She's not wasting any time. In trouble, in the grasp. This could be it. She does break out of it, but has the damage been done?
A striking blow.
Oh, what a forearm. Boom, right to the jaw.
Oh, you can pick up your teeth in section 112.
And Sonya Deville's,
ooh, what a damaging blow.
We could have a new champion.
Sonya Deville better not waste this opportunity. There it is, it's locked in.
Smart maneuver.
She's got her where she wants her. Not so fast. She breaks it.
Yeah, but it's got to just be a matter of time before she gets picked off here.
She steers clear there. Mandy Rose just too quick.
Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
Oh! Arm drag. Sonya Deville has been roughed up pretty hard here.
She's tough, but maybe not tough enough to get the win here.
Right to the throat.
Great reflexes.
Uh-oh, in the clutches. Battling to get the upper hand. She's out. She escapes the hold.
Just when it looked like her night was over, too.
Neither Sonya nor Mandy is willing to give up here. Oh, what a kick! For the win! Two count! Wow, Corey, what do you think of this decision?
I like it a lot, Cole. She clearly wants to inflict even more punishment here. Not the first time we've seen her do this.
Perched up.
And Sonya Deville says, not this time.
And it's Mandy Rose finding the answer.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
All the way from the top. Double underhook applied. Up and
face buster.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
Yeah, you don't see a slam like that very often.
Going. Caught into a dragon scream.
Game changer.
Bringing it back into the ring.
And she's toying with her now. Look at Sonya Deville.
Mandy Rose just too quick.
Double underhook applied. Up and
face buster.
The champ has this one in hand now.
Even better the second time around.
How did she kick out?
Wow, I thought this was over.
Producing a trampling. What a raucous crowd here tonight.
And Sonya Deville says, not this time.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Right to the back of the net.
Absolute dominance. I'll give Mandy this. She's earning it right now.
She's executing on her plan perfectly.
Getting interesting here.
From the top.
Elbow.
Penny predicament. There's two.
I can't believe she kicked out there.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Four in the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are at a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
From the middle rope, Kinshasa.
Destroy your face.
Double underhook applied. Up and face buster.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
Can that beat Sonya Deville?
Mandy Rose can still hold the title above the competition.
All right, guys, here's where the Golden Goddess really shines tonight.
You gon' have to do less for you. Tell mama you know I always want you to. You gon' have to do more than just. You gon' have to do less for you. Tell mama you know I. So you gon' need to do more than just.